It's like a trippy therapy exercise.
I love it. No, it's like Lee Strasberg.
I'm Dakota Johnson, and I play Nina in The Lost Daughter.
And I'm Maggie Gyllenhaal, and I wrote and directed The Lost Daughter.
I'm going to ask you some things I'd really like to know about
you. Okay.
For IMDb.
Your mommy's a big girl.
You're my big girl.
She's driving me crazy.
Maggie, why did you decide to make this movie?
Could you do it in an English accent?
Yes.
No, Australian.
Why did you decide to do this movie? Oh my God. I can answer for her. Wait, let's do that.
Oh, okay. Should we switch and play each other? Oh, that would be fun.
I'm Dakota Johnson, and I play Nina in The Lost Daughter.
I'm Maggie Gyllenhaal, and I wrote and directed The Lost Daughter.
So, Maggie, what drew you to The Lost Daughter?
Well...
Oh no, you're gonna imitate me. I sound like that.
No, you sound like this. I'm gonna talk like you talk, okay, with my voice in my chest.
Okay.
I read The Lost Daughter, and I was reading it, and I thought, oh my God, this woman is so f***ed up. But I totally relate to her. So am I so f***ed up?
Let's do some more.
It's like a trippy therapy exercise.
I love it. No, it's like Lee Strasberg.
So she's not calming down.
Yeah. It's been a weird day.
Mm. Maggie?
No. Oh, yeah.
Yes?
What do mothers owe their children?
I would like to hear you actually answer that question.
I'm really Maggie now. In the film, my real live husband gives a sort of a speech, and at one point he says, attention is the purest form of generosity. I guess I do think that it's my job as a mother to pay attention and see who my children actually are instead of who I might imagine they are or what I wish they would be, because it seems like it might be an easier way through the world. A gift to children would be to be really seen by their parents.
Yeah, I would say the same thing. It's rare.
Yeah, and you can't do it all the time.
Yeah.
Sometimes you're like, I can't pay attention right now. You know, that's the truth, and that's part of what the movie's about, is like the fantasy that you're gonna be a parent who's always able to offer that. It's hard. It's really hard.
Yeah.
Get up! Mommy, get up!
Were there any moments that you didn't enjoy?
Yes.
There was.
There was a night that I wanted to keep shooting, and I didn't think we'd quite gotten what we needed, and we had all been working long, long hours, and it was the end of our third six-day week, and my crew was like, we can't, we have to stop. And I went home and cried. And they were absolutely right, and in fact, I don't feel like we're missing anything from that night now that we've cut it together. But at the time, I think I just was so invested and so in love with what we were doing. But you know what? That's part of being a director. You know, you have to compromise. And those were amazing lessons.